Good morning to all. Today we are going to see means of communication. What is mean by communication? It is nothing but the way how we share the information from one person to other person. What is mean by communication? The way of sharing information from one person to other person. Okay, Jana, now tell me, how do you get information and share information? A, through the telephone, very good. Next one, mobile phone, very good. And then, computer, very good, very good. Okay, Jana, now we are going to see all those things one by one, okay? Yes, the first mean of communication is letter. What is this? Letter. Who delivers letter for us? Who is he? Yes, he is postman. Postman deliver letter for us. Isn't it today? Yes. This is post box. We used to post the letter in post box. What's the color of post box? It is red in color. Through the letter, we used to share the information. It is the one of the means of communication. The next one, what is this? Have you seen this today? Yes, this one is radio. Through the radio, we used to hear the information and news and current events and all, isn't it? This is also one of the means of communication. And then, what is this? This is your favorite thing. What is this? Yes, this one is television. Do you all watch television daily in your home? Isn't it? This is television. Through the television, we used to see the information and current events. What's the difference between radio and television, Kanna? In radio, we only hear the voice. But in the television, we used to see the newsreader and the information, current events and all, isn't it? So this is the difference between radio and television. The next mean of communication is telephone. What is this? Telephone. Using telephone, we used to talk with others, isn't it today? So this is also one of the mean of communication. And the next one, mobile phone. What is this? Mobile phone. Mobile phone also used to share information to others, isn't it? Okay, Kanna, what's the difference between telephone and mobile phone? We should not take telephone from one place to another place. But we used to take mobile phone from one place to another place. Yes, these are means of communication. And the next one, laptop and computer. What's this? Laptop and computer. In which way we use to share information in laptop and computer? Yes, through the email, messages, like this. So, these are also the means of communication. Okay, Kanna? The next one, me and my God. Me and my God. In this, we are going to see about places of worship and holy books. Kanna, listen. God is one. According to the people, they used to pray the God of their religion. God is one. According to the religion, people worship God. So, the first one, what is this? Temple. What's this place? Temple. Who goes to temple for prayer? Yes, Hindu people goes to temple. The holy book of Hindu is Bhagavad Gita. What is this? The holy book of Hindu people is Bhagavad Gita. So, the next one. What is this place? Mom. Who goes to mom? Who goes to mosque? Yes, Muslims used to go to mosque for their prayer. Muslims used to go mosque. The holy book of Muslims is Quran. The holy book of Muslims is Quran. And then next one, Gurudwara. What's this place name? Gurudwara. The holy book of Gurudwara is Guru Granth Sahib. What's the holy book name? Guru Granth Sahib. The next one, church. What is name? What's this name? Church. Who goes to church? Yes, Christians goes to church for their prayers, isn't it? The holy book of Christians is Bible. Holy book of Christians is Bible. Okay, Kana? Okay, today, now we are in rhyme session. Do you all like rhyme? Okay? The rhyme is do the boogie woogie. Okay? Get ready for the rhyme. Yes? Boogie woogie. Put your right hand out, put your right hand in and shake it all about. Do the boogie woogie and turn yourself around. That's what all about. Put your left hand in, put your left hand out, put your left hand in and shake it all about. Do the boogie woogie and turn yourself around. That's what all about. Okay, Kana? Shall we sing a rhyme? Okay, get ready. Put your right hand in, put your right hand out, put your right hand in and shake it all about. Do the boogie woogie, do the boogie woogie and turn yourself.